Baltimore police still searching for the suspects in the latest attempted ATM theft. Top of the team flew over the CVS on Harford Road earlier today. You see repairs are still being made to the front of the store. Early Sunday morning, officers found a van had broken through the glass doors. The ATM had visible damage, but no cash was taken. Police haven't released any information about potential suspects.